We've got Quincy over here, team final cameraman.